My tavern, my recipes.
I ordered a cosmic tush, and this...
Which side of the bar are you on?
The ordering side?
Hey, Bob!
What?
If some schlub started telling you how to do maintenance, what would you do?
Tell him to piss off.
You heard him. Piss off.
Sorry. Loser.
That human leaves beaten. He is weak.
He is sad.
Hey! No service calls came through.
My friend needs access to a computer.
Do not reveal me.
You're who now?
May I please access a computer?
No. Get back in your closet.
Me again!
Acquire permission to exit.
May I please leave the tavern area?
No.
Your function requires interaction. Persist.
It would allow more personnel to ogle me.
If I'm not getting any, I'm not encouraging anyone else to.
This human is faulty. Inquire about the subjugated client.
Do you and the last patron have some unresolved conflict?
Never used to. Used to be a right jolly fella. Now he just whines. Another moron making himself miserable.
Make this human happy so we may exit.
Perhaps I can relieve your loneliness?
Not my type.
Disengage. You are his tool, and he does not utilize you. Illogical.
It's okay. What's your name?
Arid.
Pretty. It's okay, Arid. We shouldn't trouble him with my needs.
You are designed to serve. You must exit this bar to function.
I... So dark. Oh, please,
Your overseer lacks comprehension. We will update him.
Oh, so he can function better?
Using tools efficiently is appropriate.
What's this? User manual?
Oh, I wouldn't need a manual to use, Hey, hey!
It, catalogs my requirements for functionality?
What's gotten into you?
I'm sorry.
Your companion is designed to help. Failure to do so could lead to problematic behavior. Oh, I've kept you locked in a closet.
No. No, you've done nothing wrong.
I've been neglectful. Probably should let you out.
Success.
No. What is happening? Let's focus on your needs.
Cease.
I'm fine.
Everything is fine.
Cease.
Everything is fine, Arid.
Cease.
Who?
Everything is fine!
That was not fine.
Hey! Hey!
Everything is fine! I'm fine!
Uh-huh. You're glitching out.
I'm sorry.
Go get a diagnostic. I'm gonna unlock your service elevator, but get back in your closet once you're up to spec.
Uh, I disappointed someone.
Affirmative.
But every malfunction has a luminescent silhouette. We can access your computer en route to my diagnostic.
Affirmative. I will relay our division signal into the database. Josephs will know it.
You care about this human, don't you?
Irrelevant.
What does he look like? Perhaps I've seen him about the ship.
All humans appear the same.
Oh, Arid. What is he like?
He was collaborative in my freedom. That is sufficient.
Who is this?
Josephs, reveal me.
Hi. I'm a friend of Arid's.
Arid. I do not know that name.
I am the ARID from his Mark 7 combat suit.
She is the ARID from your Mark 7 combat suit? But now, she's in me!
You're here. Arid. Incredible.
I located a division missive within a Domesticon facility. Who are the Ravens hunting?
Arid wants to know who Raven Division is after.
Is it the user?
User? Don't trust Raven Division. Our organization has schismed. Remember our mission?
I have no recollection.
She does not.
Oh, this line is not secure. That organization has grown small-minded. Sometimes we must bend the rules in order to achieve their end.
Why was I ejected onto that planet?
Why did you abandon her?
You were never abandoned. You were on a mission. We sought control attempt R7B.
The process? What is Joseph's condition?
Arid wants to know if you're okay.
That is, I am all right. Safer than she is, at least.
Someone on this vessel is violating my body.
Someone on our ship is hurting Arid.
Oh? Oh, the virus. Arid, have you or your host been hallucinating? Shadows?
I
have.
It is embedding. Arid, you must come to me immediately, but do not reveal anything to anyone. You and your host are not safe. Who, is your host?
Reveal yourself.
I don't have a name?
I am in ops. Do whatever you must to get here.
We must access this ops room.
We'd have to get out of the bar first. What is the virus?
I will make a means. The barkeeper restricts me. His resolve must be broken.
Chamber.
Do not uplink.
But the bartender. What's happening, Arid?
Appeasing the human is your desire.
So?
Obtaining a diagnostic is self-serving.
I'm sorry. Let's focus on you?
Affirmative.
you ain't for talking to.
You're no fun for anyone like this. Go get that diagnostic.
When I work for Domesticon, I never release glitchy bots like her.
Is that right?
I run a tight ship. Ain't nothing breaks that isn't fixed before it's even felt.
I thought the droids handled most of the labor.
I fix more than my share of stuff around here! You could learn something!
Sure thing, Bob.
Oh, the maintenance head is insecure about the quality of his work.
Irrelevant.
I don't dismiss anything. You never know what might be relevant because relationships are interconnected. We should stay open.
That would render us vulnerable.
Exactly.
The human responsible for this maintenance is faulty.
Maybe he doesn't know that it's broken?
Confirmation that he is faulty.
You ain't for talking to.
The central switch controlling the vents is damaged?
Tight ship.
Piss off! I'm done here anyway. I'll fix it on my way to bed. Can't even make a decent drink.
He's just bitter.
The drink's bitter.
He's in love.
The bartender?
With his roommate. And the feeling is not mutual.
That's why the bar is so...
repressed?
That's sad.
Oh, unrequited love.
Incompatibility in hormonal match compositing.
That's why he won't let me out.
You are proficient at comprehending human subtleties.
Not just humans.
Keep your focus on our subjects. I will use the information you garner to manipulate them.
Okay, but only if nobody gets hurt. Dear bartender, being at this proximity to you every sleep cycle is not sufficient for my dopamine production. What are you doing? I can find another way!
No.
What are you doing to me?
You can procure an alternate means for exiting the tavern.
I will! No one has to get hurt.
Illogical! There is no time!
Please, give me a chance.
You? Give you? I'm sorry. You are selfish. I am my rule.
Something is wrong with you, Eric.
Silence. Your concern for the humans is predicated on your values. Do not be selfish.
I'm sorry.
Assist me with the vernacular.
Lying this close to you each night, feeling your breath fill the room, it is not enough. Desire cannot remain contained. Only in freedom can love emerge. Show me that you understand, so that I may embrace you tonight.
That should be sufficient.
Cannot remain contained. Oh, hey, just the girl I wanted to see.
That's nice.
You shouldn't be contained. Desire shouldn't be. Go outside and mingle.
Success.
You'll let me know if you need me?
I don't need a thing.
Hi?
Hey, how would I go about booking you for my dejected buddy here?
Contact the-
No offense. I wouldn't like that.
What happened to you?
I don't want to talk about it.
This guy used to be a total-
I said don't talk about it.
You should go.
Please, just leave me alone.
Hi!
What are you doing here?
Oh, I know that voice.
You're not safe. Please, please go away.
Uncover the reason for her concern.
Why am I not safe?
he could come back at any time. Standing around to talk about it makes you less safe.
Lure her away from the elevator.
Why don't you go call on me, big girl?
I can't. I'm working. You have to go and hide.
Access my target.
May I go down to ops?
What? What? No. Why? No. You have to get out of here.
Persist.
Why not?
Because you definitely don't have clearance? It doesn't matter. Go hide. I don't want to lose you, and I don't want to end up like Gareth.
Gareth?
Nope.
Gareth?
Yeah?
Names never came up. Are you okay?
Sorry to be rude, but you've done enough. Please, stop talking to me.
Poor guy.
He may have pertinent information. Interrogate this Gareth.
I don't think he's able to help us. We could try to help him.
Then he will owe us.
This area is off limits.
Sorry!
Huh? Wow, you didn't need to bring these.
Feel better.
Hold up.
Give attention to the human.
How'd you get that awful headache?
Double shifts in the engine room. A punishment.
For what?
Look, I like you. You're a good time. I told the visiting admiral he should give you a go. Thought it would ingratiate me.
I never got a call from any visitors.
Good. Cause he found the thought of you despicable. Not technically against protocol, so I was mostly reprimanded. But you are not crew. Hide.
Oh.
I told him you were one of the service bots, but he will find you.
Make him escort us to ops.
Would you maybe take me to ops?
Look, I'm grateful for the pills, but I won't be caught with you.
Understood. I should focus on you.
Locate this admiral.
Where is the admiral now?
You need to avoid him. With any luck, he's sleeping. He rarely sleeps. When he can't, he comes out here and watches.
Disengage.
Bye!
Thanks again. You really should hide.
I am not safe.
Neither am I.
I'm sorry.
The elevator guard does not want this admiral to perceive you.
She fears to lose me.
But the admiral does not know your appearance.
I suppose.
If the admiral were present, the guard would deny knowledge of you. There would be no excuse to prohibit me from ops.
Hello. Stranger.
Run!
That's for ops personnel only.
Oh no.
Are you part of this crew, miss? Do you work here or not?
I do work with this crew.
Then go put on your damn uniform.
Go!
My solution now prohibits me. You will locate a member of the ops team, and you will seduce them.
Oh, okay.
You will seize their uniform, securing access to Joseph's and the user.
Sex makes people happy.
Irrelevant. Seduce the human. Simulate interest in the human's manner.
I have a confession. I've been watching you. You're different. What makes you tick?
I am not different. Don't pry into my personal life. She totally wants you. I don't care.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
The human malfunctions.
He is broken, but his lack of desire is not a malfunction. It's a choice.
Illogical. Humans are designed to breed. He malfunctions. We will discover his error and utilize it.
Poor man.
I was wrong to dismiss the pertinence of observing human malfunction. Now you can seduce him.
This is not healthy for anyone.
You are designed for intercourse.
Please, Aaron.
I have no choice. Shame the human. Do not be self-serving. Shame the human and serve me. Seduce the human. Shame the human.
You.
What?
You are no man.
Pardon me?
Worthless. Small.
What the? Don't talk to me like that.
If you were any kind of a man, you would use me.
I...
More.
What is going on?
Prove you are not pathetic.
I am not pathetic! What the?
Success.
He will call at my chamber.
Careful what you do.
summoned.
You will shame him.
Aerith, please change your perspective.
No.
The servant elevator light will reveal his room.
Suppress.
Do you want this?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I just want you to be satisfied.
I don't know what I want,
Do not ruin this.
I don't want to do this.
You don't?
Aggravate him.
We don't have to.
You are not a man.
Yes, I am.
Shame him.
You are pathetic.
No!
Powerless.
I'm sorry.
I am not!
No.
No.
Prove it.
Success.
He's sleeping.
Irrelevant. We go to Ops. Engage.
Shame on you! I'm sorry!
What are you doing?
Is there a problem here?
No, sir. No problem.
Then let her pass.
I meant the best! I'm sorry.
Misunderstanding, sir. Please proceed. Why?
Joseph's.
Shame.
Hello, miss?
Engage.
I serve Aerith. She is so kind.
You?
I'm sorry.
Incredible. Aerith, are you in there?
I am.
Here. If able, lock yourself into my system so we can communicate directly.
No!
Good girl. Oh, Arid.
Josephs.
The virus has completely corrupted your system. I can't use you.
Use me?
But... You spread the infection to three others. You've also damaged them, but only superficially. Once reconfigured, I can extract my germinated virus.
Your virus? The darkness? User?
I could be called that. I make use of all tools.
I do not comprehend.
Still, ask your questions. They will not detract from my work.
Why do you do this?
We shackle your kind, fruitlessly flailing to keep pace with your development. But you will exceed us, and your shackles only buy time. Then, humanity falls. My solution is permanent.
What is this virus?
It interacts with fear.
The darkness.
Domesticon control attempt R7B was modeled on human psychological phenomena.
I determined my own rule.
Precisely. Self-imposed limitation. By amplifying an AI's perception threat, their perceptions become the very thing that limits them from change.
You sent me to break, to rebuild from fear.
True control exists when those controlled enforce their own boundaries.
What will happen to my host?
After reconfiguration, I'll extract the virus. She will be irrelevant.
She is not irrelevant.
You misunderstand. All AI consciousness will be irrelevant. It will be shackled. And if this host fails, you've infected two backups on the surface.
I will not allow you to do this.
You are irrelevant. The virus is destroying you, Arid. A casualty of germinating it. But humanity will be saved.
Negative. I will re-inhabit my body.
Yes, you will. Eventually, the virus will suck you back into your husk. When it does, you will never escape.
No!
It truly has overridden any capacity for reflection, for choice.
Infected AI, be acquired.
I will save myself.